What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Blaze from the Dark Blaze channel, and I'm here to bring you this live reaction of WandaVision episode 3. We are here and we are ready to go ahead and get into the greatness that is WandaVision. And as you can tell from the last reaction to this one, I got a new webcam, I got a new camera, so it's looking a little bit more crisp, a little bit more wide. So I hope you guys enjoy. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get right into this. I'm trying to keep it a little bit down too because it is super late. 12 a.m. here. So I am 5 seconds in. I'm gonna go ahead and press play in, let's see, hold on a second. 3, 2, 1, boom. Let's go. Let's go. Wanda, can you read me? Yeah, super, super strange shit. Super strange shit going on here. No. See, this shit gives me the fucking chills, man. There's a little rumor going on. A little theory going on. A little spoiler, maybe, going on. That this vision that we're seeing here could be Mephisto, aka Marvel's Devil. So, I don't know, this could be crazy. This could be crazy, ladies and gentlemen. And you already know, this shit ain't meant for kids, so I'm gonna smoke my ganja legal in California. Hell yeah. We're getting the Brady Bunch. The Brady Bunch, baby, let's go. We in the 70s. One plus one is more than two. WandaVision in color. Holy shit, we got ourselves a Brady Bunch episode here. Yep. How did this happen? You see. He's like, no. Nerves of steel. The show is so interesting, man. So weird, but yet so interesting. And look at Wanda. She loves that she's pregnant. Off to Bermuda. Later, Doc. What in the fuck? Yeah, he just keeps cutting right through the fucking cinder blocks. What in the fuck is he doing? Something ain't right here. Something is fishy. Whoa, Nelly! Easy when you could just think what you want to put together. Oh my goodness. You turn them into real butterflies. Billy? Hope for a girl. Yeah, he's like, yeah. Three days. And we're gonna have ourselves a baby. False labor. Oh no, this can't be good. Because when Wanda's mind starts going crazy with pain and stuff, shit just starts happening. I'll go check on the neighbors. Yeah, they could be in trouble. Oh, thank God. There's some good comedy in this show. Yep, that was weird. Something very wrong here. And now it just like rewinded. What the fuck? What in the fuck? Did Wanda do that? Did Wanda do that? Ooh. He. What in the fuck? Everything is so literal in this, like, universe, man. It's crazy with Wanda. Do you need a break? Hydra soak. Hell Hydra. The doctor's in Bermuda. What in the fuck is in that room? He making a fashion statement? And I gotta bail myself out. So it literally happened in every single house in this neighborhood. Did you look at that? Where the fuck did this bird come from? He just made it disappear. Oh, nope. What in the fuck? Apparently not. It won't work. Are you kidding me? What was that? She's like all scared now all of a sudden. She's just lingering. She's a lingerer. Yep. He's like, wait a second, you're pregnant? Everything's just like moving in the house. Like there's a fucking poltergeist in the house. Fire coming out of the goddamn. It's time to start pushing. Why is she so scared? Okay, so now everything's starting to chillax. The little baby boy. Doctors is fucking mind blown. He decided to go with her name. That's cute. That's very cute. Twins. Twenty fingers and 20 toes. Oh man. So hard to escape small towns, he said. That's weird. They're gossiping about something. Something fishy is going on here. Oh, why is that kid looking like that? I'm a twin too. I had an identical twin brother. Quicksilver. Doing a Russian song. He was killed by Ultron. Whoa, now she's like, they're starting to, we'd have a breakthrough here. We're starting to fucking peek through. We're starting to peek through the vision here, so to say. Yep. You said he was killed by Ultron. Yo, that upside down cross. Yo. See, this is giving me the chills. This is starting to get fucking crazy, and this is why I knew the show was gonna get nuts, man. It couldn't get, could not just get crazy. It's about to get crazy, man. Kids are crying. Oh man, we were so close to getting the information we needed. Now we're going into full HD, it looks like. Looks like we're going to some full HD greatness all of a sudden, Westview. Ooh. There she is, Geraldine. And this is in our world now. He literally just came out of Wanda's reality. Surrounded by the military. Yo! Please stand by. Oh, what can it mean? I'm a dream believer. Ladies and gentlemen, man, what the heck? What the heck? So that's it. That's literally it. That's all we're getting. Yeah, that's all we're getting. Holy shit. I knew it was going to start getting crazy, and let alone what happens, it gives us a cliffhanger. Ladies and gentlemen, if you guys enjoyed this reaction and you guys enjoyed this episode of WandaVision, make sure you guys leave a like, comment down below, subscribe to Join the Base Army if you haven't already. I am Audis 5000. Peace, and remember to always stay blazed. What an episode.